Today the Dreadwalkers die. Nothing can stand in our way.
I don't care how we do it. Let's just do it.
Thank you.
all day.
Nice place they've got here. Really nailed that feeling of eternal dread and decay. Mindless piles of bones, taking orders from a gutless heap of demon filth.
What of it?
We can't end up like them. I know we have a sworn duty, but some part of our fate still belongs in our own hands.
If you keep whinging, I might turn you into a pile of bones myself.
Hey, war, was that a joke? Yeah, no, it was a threat.
You chose this fate, Strife. Why question it?
I enjoy being a super-powered death machine as much as the next guy, but...
That's not why you became a horseman, is it?
It's definitely a nice perk.
But you'd still be a killer without the Council. So what is it you need from them?
Damn, that was deep, War. Kinda impressed. And a little disturbed. Can we talk about feelings some other time?
Thank you. your doom.
How original.
Thank you.